You can see this is my laptop. And also run 5 or more application once time. And it's possible for virtual RAM upgrade. Let's see how to do this. This my C drive. And it has free space. I also use this space for as like a RAM. It's called virtual RAM. I also set initial 8 GB. And maximum 16 GB. Now restart your PC. All is done and finally virtual RAM is upgrade. And enjoy it. Thanks for watching.